I'm taking inspiration from this one. I'm gonna be mashing it with this one. The results can be very stunning. So I'm gonna do an oval right in the middle. I'm gonna divide this in half. That's the eye line, edge her up. But I'm gonna do some bigger eyes.